Hi guys, my name is Ian Thomson. I run the Media and Advertising faculty at Macleay College, and I'm going to talk to you today about the new Bachelor in Digital Media. The new Digital Media course at Macleay College is all about strategic communications in the digital media space. So the course aims to train people to become content producers and content creators for digital media. An important part of the course is to decide where you want to specialize, either in digital video, digital marketing, writing for digital communications, or digital journalism. So in the digital media degree, we'll teach you how to develop ideas, project manage, and produce projects for the digital media space. You can become a digital content producer, creating videos, you can specialize in writing, or specialize in digital marketing, just to give you a few examples of sort of some of the areas you could specialize in. So after the course, you can become a specialist in digital and social media marketing or in digital content producing. Or you can become a specialist writer for digital media communications or become a communications and media marketing coordinator in the space. What's different about this course is we give you strategic problem-solving skills that you can apply to a whole lot of different medias. Technology is changing so quickly, it's really important to have those strategic problem-solving skills that can transcend a whole lot of different mediums. Hey Millie, thanks for your snap. The Macleay College Digital Media degree really focuses on our strengths, which are in the areas of innovation, entrepreneurship, and communications. If you love strategic communications, having studied something like English would be a real advantage. But if you also love innovation and problem solving, so maths, art, design technologies could be a really interesting combination as well. This would be a great course to do if you want to become a social media manager with a focus on problem solving, strategic thinking, and digital production skills. So the bachelor degree is 2 years long, and you can also do the diploma, which is just 1 year, and articulate into the degree. To enrol directly into the Bachelor, you have to have a minimum ATAR of 65, but if you don't have that, you can enrol in the Diploma and articulate into the Bachelor if you get a credit point average or higher. There are no other prerequisites for the course other than a good performance in English. So by your second trimester, you have to choose a specialization, either writing for digital communications, digital video, digital marketing, or digital journalism. So the course is really fun, it's very hands-on, it's very close to industry, and we want to get you in the mix and have a lot of fun with you and, you know, create great career options for you in the future. So if you do the course in 2 or 3 years, you'll be creating content, you'll be developing strategy, and you'll really be at the forefront of the digital media industries. Amazing people that we've worked with to develop this course have really indicated that in the future every business will need someone like this on board with them, so we'd love to have you along. Your first year you'll do 60 hours of internship, that's compulsory, and in the second year another 120 hours, so internships are a really important part of the course. We've got great contacts with companies like digital media agencies, we've got publishing houses, TV stations and marketing businesses that all need people like you. In these days of the innovation economy, the future is digital, so, you know, become a part of it. By the way, my favourite Snapchat filter are the butterflies.